In this video, you'll learn how to convert a PowerPoint presentation into video and the different ways that you can do it. Hi, it's Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator. Over the past few months, I've shared how to use DemoCreator to record PowerPoint videos. The steps are very simple. As soon as you open the PowerPoint file, open DemoCreator and start recording. But here, I have a cooler and easier way to convert PowerPoint into a video in DemoCreator. So here we go. If you don't already have DemoCreator, there's a link in the description below for a free trial. Once you have your screen recording software installed, we can jump right into the step of converting the PowerPoint files. Firstly, launch DemoCreator. Select the Edit Video mode. This mode allows you to import files and edit. Then double-click the big plus icon or click here to import your PowerPoint files. After importing, you can double-click on the files to start the PowerPoint preview. In this part, you can select the pages that you want or do not want to show in your final video. If you want to delete some pages, just select it and right-click to choose Delete. At this point, you can drag and drop your files onto the timeline. Then you can start your video editing. You can add some transitions, add captions, intros, and so on. If you're not happy with some of these pages, then you can also right-click and delete it. When everything is ready, all you need to do is export your PowerPoint video and share it. So, how's that? Isn't that easy? While most people should have PowerPoint on their computer, we shouldn't assume that they do. Convert your PowerPoint into video, and the receiver can open it, even if they don't have a Microsoft subscription. They will have to have a media player though, and I'm sure everyone should have one of those. It's easier to view videos on a mobile device, so busy clients can check out your presentation whilst on the move. Furthermore, it's also easier to share videos on multiple platforms. They can be posted on YouTube, on your company blog, and on social media, and video sharing networks. Sure, if you don't want to convert PowerPoint to video this way, you can also choose the screen recording function to record your PowerPoint. Exporting your presentation as a video keeps all the elements safely locked in place. And that way, you can email it to your colleagues or your clients without worrying that something will shift or that the timings could be messed up. Okay, so there you have it. In just a few easy steps, you can record PowerPoint into a video. If you found the tutorial helpful, then of course, like the video and subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next time.